So, your website indicates you're riding BMW motorbikes. How did you come to make that selection?
I imagine that would be a critical decision in the whole scheme of the adventure.
Yeah, absolutely. When we were putting together Wheel2Wheel and decided that the first adventure was going to be a motorbike enduro adventure from Hong Kong to Australia, we obviously had to make a decision what machinery we were going to have between our legs for this 20,000 kilometres. Both Simon and I had seen the Long Way Round, which is a similar length motorbike adventure that Ewan McGregor and Charlie Borman did from London to New York. In that adventure, those guys used the BMW 1200. Now, the bike that we're using for Wheel2Wheel is in the same family of enduro bikes, the GS Gendre, and we're using the 800cc bike. We feel that this bike is absolutely the perfect bike to use for Wheel2Wheel. It's an unstoppable bike. It can go through any conditions. It's great on the road. It's great off-road. You can take it through rivers and creeks, through grass, through mud, gravel, everything you could possibly imagine. It's proven, it's reliable, it's BMW quality. In terms of the 800 versus the larger bike that was used on Long Way Round, we feel that the 800 is more agile and more manageable than the larger 1200cc bike. So we're very, very comfortable with not only the family of bikes and the brand that we've chosen, but also the specific model that we've chosen. We're very excited by the bikes. They look absolutely awesome.
It's like something out of space age when you look at the bikes. You can check them out on our website. There's images of the bikes, the actual bikes that Simon and I will be riding.
So, yeah, no real choice when it came to making the selection for the bike. We were absolutely committed to using the BMW.
So did BMW give you the bikes?
I wish they did. Obviously, the BMW bike has become very popular for these sorts of enduro adventures as a consequence of the Long Way Round back in 2005.
We felt it was really important for us to make the investment in the bikes very early, so we've had the bikes now for some time. We're practicing riding on them, getting used to how they feel.
Of course, nothing can fully prepare us for what we're going to have to go through in all these different countries and all the different sort of terrains and road conditions that we're going to deal with, but I am riding the bike around Hong Kong right now, trying to get used to it. Of course, also, when we set off on the adventure on the 1st of March 2011, the bikes are going to have a lot of equipment on them. The idea is that we're able to be self-sustainable, so we're going to carry a lot of our luggage on the bike. We're also going to have a lot of protective equipment on the bike to make sure they go the distance.
So we bought the bikes. BMW is helping us with advice on how to best prepare the bikes for the journey.
And they're also helping us with servicing of the bikes. Fortunately, BMW has service centres in numerous cities throughout the route. So the idea is that when we get to certain milestones in certain cities, that we'll put the bikes in there for a few hours and get them all fixed up, ready for the next stage of Wheel2Wheel.